Good morning, friends. Today I am going to discuss the relationship between N, W, Z and Q. What is an natural numbers? W, whole numbers. Z, integers. Q, rational numbers. I already told you N means 1, 2. Number starts with 1, 2, 3 and infinity. And W means number starts with 0, 1, 2 to infinity. Z, negative values also there. Here, I can't tell from this number the negative number starts. Why? Because there is no end. There is no small negative number and there is no big negative number. I can't tell this is the smallest one. I can't tell this is the biggest one in the numbers. For every number, one more number will be the biggest. For every negative number, one more negative number will be the smallest number. So Z includes both negative integers and positive integers. Whereas Q means rational number. Every number, it is in the P by Q form. I can say any number we can take, it will be the in P by 2 by 1, whatever it is. 1 by 1, 2 by 1, 3 by 1. Any number I can say it is in the P by Q form, either it may be negative or either it may be positive. Any number, if you write in P by Q form, I can say this is an rational number. Now I am going to tell you the relation. Here Q means what? Rational numbers includes all Z. All Z's means what? All integers and non-integral numbers such as 1 by 2, 2 by 7, minus 3 by 7, 8, etc. And whereas Z means what? Integers. Integers includes all W's and negative numbers. Whereas W means what? Whole numbers. Includes all N's, all natural numbers and 0. And N means, already you know, all counting numbers from starting to 1, 2, 3. And now you got, I hope you understand the relationship between Q, Z, W and N, friends. Thanks for watching. Thank you.